Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel Jack Tips. So today's video I'm going to show you how to make this stop or going to be block video call or voice call option on your messenger account. Is any somebody just going to message or video call every time saying anyway, this like prediction where how to make it stop to your all video call or voice call option notification or anything on your messenger account. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do is just go and open up your messenger apps from your phone and going to be tap the top left corner here, the setting option. Going to be tap setting option from here. Okay, here is your messenger interface. Don't want to be confused about that. To scroll down here, the option called notification and sound. Click this one as well. Alright, then there are going to be some notification option from here, custom notification. Click this one as well. Okay, the first option, no sound, notification, not sound here. And the next option going to be allow floating notification option, turn off this option from here. Going to be sound, also going to be the vibration option, turn off this option as well. And the apps other screen option from here, don't show notification at all as well. Going to be go back from here, you're all set gone from here. Go back from right now. Okay, they're going to be enable some setting from here as well. The notification preview, click this one as well to turn off. And the vibration ring, going to be turn off again. And the in-app sound option from here, going to be turn off again. Now going to be all set from here. Now go back from your home screen from here, your messenger account anyway. Now is anybody is going to be sending call or voice call or anything, this is going to be showing this sort of things kind of red error or video call. Somebody is going to be showing video call, but you haven't any kind of sound here and you're not going to get any kind of notification from here. You're going to be don't want to be any kind of this stuff is from here anyway. So guys, here's the process how to make it stop the sound option from your messenger and going to be block or all video call or voice call option on your messenger account. So this video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.